Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel, especially if you're learning English. My name is Jake and today we're asking people, what's your favourite film? Films, of course, are a great way to learn English or other languages. I do it with different languages, not all the time, but sometimes. And you can do the same. Apart from being good ways to learn languages, they're also just fun to unwind and relax with friends. My favourite series has got to be The Lord of the Rings. So, what's your favourite film?
My favourite movie, The Secret Life of Walter Mitty. It's a fantastic movie about adventure.
My favourite movie is The Wicker Man, 1972, with Christopher Lee. Why is it my favourite movie? There's just something about it that just speaks to me, like the English like folklore, the folk horror. I love all of that.
What's your favourite movie and why?
I like the movie Green Book because it deals with issues of racism really well and was executed perfectly to my opinion.
Yeah. So, what's your favourite movies?
Mine's
Hot
Seven.
Hot Fuzz.
Seven.
Hot Fuzz. Yeah, you ever watched it? Morgan Freeman? About the Seven Deadly Sins?
Hot Fuzz.
My favourite film.
Nah.
My
favourite.
What's your favourite movie?
Goonies.
Why?
It's funny. And childhood memories.
Okay. Yeah. Cool. Thank you very much.
You are welcome.
What's your favourite movie?
The Colour Purple.
What's this one about?
The Colour Purple, it's a movie about a woman who grew up in the time right after slavery, and her father sold, he didn't sell her, but he had her to marry an older man who was not very nice to her and her sister. And he drove her sister off, and so she had to stay with this mean man for many years, and it goes on and tells many stories after that of her life, but she endured hardship under this particular man for a very long time, and in the end her sister came back. But that's giving it to you in a very Reader's Digest version.
Yeah.
I think I have to say that my favorite movie is Love Actually, because I love Richard Curtis. I love a heartwarming romance based in London. I love the like different storylines of the different people all kind of merging together. I think it's great.
When was this one made?
Early 2000s. Have you seen it?
I mean, it rings a bell.
Love Actually. Christmas movie.
Yeah. And what's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie? Oh, I would say at the moment, that's a hard question. Paris, Texas is probably my favorite movie. I just love it. And it's always going to be my top 10, but I would still keep it at the number one spot at the moment.
Oh, what is my favorite film? It's a film that I loved when I was younger. Gaskaby. Called 10 Things I Hate About You. It's still my favourite film.
What's it about?
It's about a love story, kind of a teenage love story. Gas, this way. Sorry, he's seen birds. A teenage love story. It's quite like comical. And yeah, basically, girl gets brokenhearted, wins a man over, or the man wins her over, and there's a happy ending.
Why is this one your favourite one?
Because it really focuses on an average individual who does something extraordinary, more by chance than through the typical story of them being the chosen one. And that's a great lesson for everyone.
I don't know how to explain it any further. It's basically a horror film, but it's a musical and it's really fun as well. Would highly recommend.
Second!
Hot Fuzz. Notting Hill.
Goodwill Hunting. Goodwill
Hunting.
Mine second, Shutter Island.
Oh, Shutter Island, yeah.
The guy who's killed by the
Shutter
electric
Island.
Chair.
What's your favourite movie?
Oh my gosh, I don't know. I'm going to get the name wrong. Is it Sunshine of the Spotless Mind?
Eternal
Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. That came into my head. I don't know if that's my favourite. I don't know if it's my favourite. But yeah.
Bend It Like Beckham. I love Bend It Like Beckham. It's a good, crazy film.
Why this one?
Do you know, it's just about women playing football. Have you seen it?
Yeah.
It's good. I like it. It's just good, crazy vibes.
This one your favourite movie?
Because it tells of a person who was not allowed to be herself and spoke of how she came to her freedom and realized who she was and her purpose in life.
So it's a good message.
It was a good message.
Some of it is set right here.
Right here?
Yeah. He like walks out of his flat and then he just turns and he apparently lives right on the South Bank, which I also think is fabulous.
Well, does he live on the street then?
Well, he definitely doesn't, but you know what I mean? Like every movie that's like set in London, they always just turn out of their house and they're on the South Bank, which I think is great.
Except Notting Hill.
Good one. About Time, another good one. Yeah.
So why is this one your favorite movie?
It's just very, I don't know, it's got everything in it for me. It's got amazing performances, it's super beautiful, it's just so moving. I mean, I love it, and I love Harry Dean Stanton, and Wim Wenders directed it, and I'm a huge fan of him, and yeah, so. For me, it's just a top 10 film.
Okay, are there any famous actors in it?
I don't remember the names of the actors, actually. They're definitely famous. Heath Ledger is one. I can't remember the lead female, but...
Has it always been your favourite movie?
No, obviously not when I was a little girl, it wasn't my favourite movie, but it's been my favourite film for maybe about the last 10 years.
Okay.
Comedy, trilogy, Rush Hour, Hot Christmas Fuzz. Time.
Obviously, like
not
that.
Me, not me.
Get your hands off me. Why
but
are you touching me?
I love Home Alone. Christmas.
You're only one and two,
yeah. Not anything that on. If you like Home Alone from anything
Yellow
past,
Socks
Home Alone 2
is
silly.
Why do you like that one?
I just really like the effects that they used. It's literally like a really vivid dream. It reminded me of that. Like, it just encapsulates the feeling of a dream, and I think it's really rare to like capture that on visual. I don't know. Yeah.